sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you. When the mountains crumble to the sea, there will still be you and me. Kind woman, I give you my all. Kind woman, nothing more. Little drops of rain whisper of the pain, tears of love lost in the days gone by. My love is strong, with you there is no wrong. Together we shall go until we die. Inspiration's what you are to me. Inspiration, look, see. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Page, the one and only.
Absolute honor and a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks
too,
for coming
man.
On, man.
How are you?
Fred, nice to see you again. What's cracking?
What's up, brother?
How are you? You all right?
Chilling with Jimmy Page.
Can you? Exactly. What's up, Wes? I'm Zane.
Zane, nice to meet you, brother.
You too, man. Just grab a seat anywhere you want, man. Sit down.
It smells good in here. It smells like church.
It does.
It's a nice couch as well. Yeah, cool. Grab a mic. Here you go, Jimmy. One for you, obviously.
That was tell Biscuit Hinna that I'm right here.
All right. See, There you go, Fred. See, there you go, man. That's what it's all about, you know, keeping it live and online.
Tell Biscuit Henna that I'm right here and I'm reading her email.
You should go over later on and ask her a few questions. I mean, the internet's such a big thing for you guys. I mean, I know that's where you...
I'm on the chat every night.
Exactly. I mean, you know, LimpBizkit.com is one of the best websites in the world, I think, and definitely in terms of rock and roll music.
We're making it a lot better right now.
You're going to do it?
Yeah, I've seen some great ones that intimidated me.
Grab the mic up there, Phil, just here.
Are we on right now?
Yeah, man, this is live, man. We're live on the web, all across the world.
Live on the web?
All across the world.
That's the camera?
Yeah, these are all cameras, man, going out.
Jimmy, we're live on the internet.
Are you a big fan of the internet, Jimmy?
Hi.
Are you a big fan of the internet? Do you use the internet much?
Yeah, no, my old lady does.
Right.
No, I'm illiterate.
Just grab the mic up there.
Dude, I'm like, I'm on the website, West knows. I'm in there like posting news. Yeah. I'm in my chat room every single day. A lot of times I don't even talk. I just like to watch what people are saying.
You go in incognito, or do sometimes you announce that you're in
there? When I go in as me. My name is in red, and that's really me. It's a little picture of me.
Yeah.
But I just want all those people on the web to know that no worries, man.
Yeah.
Limp Bizkit is Limp Bizkit, and we're about to write the best record of our lives. You know, just because Wes isn't in the band, there's no worry. It's all about the music, man. And like, tonight's inspiring to me. We won an award for best rock. That's absolutely
congratulations,
ridiculous.
Man, you deserve it.
And we played a song with Jimmy Page, which is the highlight of my life to this point.
When
so
I found out that you guys were going to be performing together and that they were bringing out, you know, you from Puddle of Mud as well, I was thinking, man, what an amazing idea. You know, everyone's expecting you to come out and really tear it up, really rock, and you decided to do something really low-key and acoustic. But it must have been kind of nerve-wracking in a way to keep it really low-key and mellow as opposed to...
Well, yeah, it was. I also like to keep people guessing all the time. And yeah. I think that Wes from Puddle of Mud, he's a great songwriter. People need to know about him. And, and Jimmy, you know, we reached out to him and I told him I wanted to do a song, Thank You, because it was the best song that touched my heart that I could think that really went with the way I felt about the people I wanted to thank.
Yeah.
And as soon as we reached out to him, he was just like, yeah. And we were like,
you didn't
really
have to even think twice about it?
No, I jumped on it actually, but it was a very last minute thing that came up, you know. And when I came over here, Wes and Fred were already working. I got here late because the guitars, they almost didn't get off the plane.
There's always going to be nightmares with things like this.
But I got in there and they'd already got a great arrangement together. And it sounded so fresh in the way that they were doing it. It was just a joy to play. And great to do it tonight too.
I mean, all these rock bands, you know, that Led Zeppelin and you as a guitar player have influenced. I mean, the list is just absolutely endless. I mean, I'm not even in a rock band, and your band is incredibly important to me. But I mean, are you sort of equally inspired by what's happening right now in terms of modern rock and what's coming out of America and Britain and Europe and the world?
Well, you've hit the nail on the head straight. You've hit the nail on the head straight away. It's modern rock.
Yeah.
And that's it. You know, anything to do with guitars, it's six strings. And what can come out of those six strings and has all through the years is absolute. And what will come? Absolute magic, you know?
It's the most beautiful tension in the world, isn't it? Hands hitting strings, sticks hitting drums, things like that, you know what I mean?